It's time to normalize small little houses. Small houses, not like those big mansions always advertised. Cute, humble homes.